Come again?
Well, text him and he's not text back.
Face it, you both run out of lies.
Oh no, but I really wanted to see him tonight.
Why?
Because I love him. I mean, you'll understand one day.
I understand already.
Have you got someone?
No, but I've watched you. You spend all day thinking up a pathetic excuse just so you can spend all night hanging around a pathetic bus shelter necking on.
We don't only neck on.
In the bus shelter? Ugh, I'm never coming in there again. Oh, give us a laugh at his spelling.
Hey, he's not that thick. The cafe at 4:30.
Steady, might buy an ice cream.
My dad usually goes in there at tea time. We come with us.
Oh.
Well, just to check he's not there. Although she might be my best mate.
What's going on?
She's been like that for 10 solid minutes. How can you just sit for that long?
She's probably planning a funeral. That's all they've got to look forward to. Yeah, Bri.
Time's Kate coming in.
What's she doing here?
We can go wherever we want, can't we, Katie?
Katie?
Hi, Dad.
Go where we're going now. I thought you don't want to see me anymore.
I don't.
Then what you follow me about for then?
I'm not.
We've only come in for a can of juice.
Yeah, we can have our dregs. I'm off to meet someone in 10 minutes anyway. Come on, Robert.
Who's he seeing?
Some lass with dark hair in the sixth form. Got bored of kiddie blondes. I told you what he was like.
Right, Dad, don't start.
Sit down. I'll give Emily a shout, get some teasing. Shut up!
Oh, I nearly died. I'd kill Andy.
But it worked, didn't it?
Little git. Treating my daughter like muck. You're right, love.
Yeah, thanks.
Come on.